bastard locked me out again. Isaac, you okay?
Stop that, Hunter. The Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Something, Isaac?
Let's call it a tissue sample from Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Flight deck, tram control.
Isaac, if you're near hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical, he said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open. Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross. Now the sprinklers are fixed, we're working close to maximum capacity. All flora is thriving and food yield has created a surplus. And I had the surplus packed up so we could send it to the colony. The Captain Matthias is strictly enforcing his no-fly order. It's ridiculous. I'm lodging a complaint. Everyone knows Aegis 7 needs help. What harm could some fresh fruit do?
Dr. Elizabeth Cross, to all survivors, turn back. It's all gone. Everything we grew, my team, all dead. That monster. Please leave. Get somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow. Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try. Reporting loop. This is Dr. Elizabeth Cross. To all survivors, turn back. It's all gone.
Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Nitrogen supply depleted.
No. Go back. There's no way into food storage. Even if it was, the Leviathan would devour you.
You're Elizabeth Cross, right? This Leviathan, is that what's poisoning the air?
The air. My team, it's destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. But the people I sent to medical never came back.
Your people didn't make it, but I've got the liquid nitrogen here.
And at least we can finish this. Use my workstation. It's all set up to create the enzyme.
Team and inject them.
The enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Find the Weezers. End their suffering. And when the Leviathan's weak enough, we vent that bastard into space.
Thank you.
Clark, systems engineer.
Engineer? Have you seen Jacob Temple?
I haven't, but I'm looking for someone too. Dr. Nicole Brennan.
Dr. Brennan? Doesn't she help people leave unitology?
Yeah, like my mother. That's how we met.
I hope she's okay. The unitologists here didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all snapped.
Yeah.
zero gravity.
Thank you. Thank you.